Hallelujah. God bless you. You are welcome to this new day. My name is Pastor S.O. Divine. The Bible says in Psalm 118 verse 24, "This is the day which the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it." You can take the prayer of today. The prayer of today is, "Anyone that have declared war against my destiny shall face the wrath of God. Anyone that have set a strange fire into my life, let that fire consume him or her in the name of Jesus. Amen." I stand in the name of Jesus Christ and I pray today, whomsoever that says you will not live to see today, may the Lord judge them today in the name of Jesus. Any man or woman saying no to your existence, the Lord will judge them. The Lord shall put them to shame. Whomsoever that have set an evil fire, whomsoever that have set a strange fire in your life, that same fire shall consume them. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I agree with you today, because today is the day that the Lord has made. You will rejoice and be glad in it. May you see favor. May you see divine blessing. Anywhere you go, you shall be blessed. The Lord shall favor you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for you today. Whatsoever you lay your hands shall prosper. In the mighty name of Jesus, may today collaborate with your destiny to favor you. The blessing of today be connected to you. I decree and I declare, any evil the enemy has planned against you and your household today is aborted in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare that the plan of your enemy will come to naught in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare, any satanic pit they have dug for you, they shall fall into it. You shall not be a victim. You shall become a victor. It is well with you. May the God that led the children of Israel by the pillar of cloud by day and by the pillar of fire by night protect you, make a way for you where there is no way. In the mighty name of Jesus, it is well with your destiny. Go and succeed. As you are listening to the sound of my voice, I say go and succeed. I decree and I declare, as you are stepping out of your house, you are going to prosper. You are stepping into divine favor. You are stepping into divine promotion. In the mighty name of Jesus, may the Lord bless you. May the Lord favor you. In the name of Jesus, as you are listening to this message, share it to your contacts. The hand of the Lord is upon you to establish you today. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen and amen. Thank you for sharing this audio. May the Lord favor you. May the Lord bless you. In Jesus' name. Amen.